Breaking overnight, a car crashes into a home on the south side. Around 12:30 this morning, a 24-year-old man lost control of his Buick sedan. This is at 84th and Lawndale in Parkview. He hit a pole and a fence before crashing into the foundation of a home. He wasn't hurt, but a 16-year-old girl in his car was taken to Christ Hospital to be looked at. Police say the driver could face some traffic violations.